is pretty good for a jerkbait bite. Oh my gosh, I didn't check anything.